You can use morph targets to create a guide for Fibermesh. If I store a morph target and then sculpt some hair, press switch, preview Fibermesh, go into modifiers and press morph target guided. We can improve the result by putting length variations down to 0 and gravity down to 0. There you have it. Morph target hair. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Press the bell button. Support me on Patreon. And I see you on the next video.